the largest amphibious assault in history. Our demolition teams who paddle ashore in the early morning hours to clear the beaches of Nazi mines. They, along with Army